Hi, Libra. This is your reading. I shuffled the deck and I got the mail. And I got the second house and Mercury. So, this is perhaps a male figure in your life. Want to ask from spirit for some answers. What is this male figure about? Masculine energies, male figure in your life, father figure. The card number 19, 9 and 1 is 10. So I don't know. 10 is endings, new beginnings. Spirit, please help me to channel this message for Libra, please. What is the male card? Oh, the Queen of Swords wanted to come out. Maybe this is a father figure. Maybe this is someone who has passed over. Okay. The Temperance. Eight of Pentacles in reverse and the King of Cups. Oh my God, in reverse. Yeah. And suddenly my light. Okay, my light went out. So maybe this is someone who wants your light to disappear. I don't know. The King of Cups in reverse. This is a grumpy, envious person. Maybe tell me a little bit more, spirit. Yeah. This is High Priestess in reverse, misusing their power, the world, the end, the yeah. You know, Libra, I think this is someone who has done some dark magic on you. Because this is a Libra card, and this is probably someone you know from who has passed over, or maybe someone in your life as well, who is still alive. Maybe this is someone who is watching out for you, either in this realm or in the other realm, you know. And I think it's in the other realm because this man has done some work on you to have you stuck, you know, done some dark magic. This is coming to an end now, and I'm sure if you have been, I'm sure you can. Feel this in your body as well, that something has taken yeah, taken something has ended, you know, because also because the Saturn now is moving forward and Venus is in Libra, and Saturn is restrictions and the restrictions is taken away, you know, when Saturn goes the right way again. It's like we tend to get ahead with our tasks again, and not so difficult to deal with our tasks. Okay, the High Priestess in reverse. Yeah, this is a fool in the reverse. This is someone who has been a fool, done something stupid, you know. And the world is for holding on to you, your energy, and the Chariot. Yeah, and you are now out of this prison, you know, because the chair is empty. You are gone. They can't hold on to your energy any longer. What is the second house, please? The second house, Libra. Second house, Libra. The second house is all about money, you know, your assets, your income. Knight of Wands in reverse, the Tower, the Devil, oh my god. The second house. Someone tried to ruin your money as well. Done something foolish again. And wearing a mask here. And I see a lot of people wearing a mask here. This one has a mask, this one has a mask, and this one has a mask. So obviously someone is working behind the scenes and is stalking you on the internet to see if this is something that affects you. And this is about money. They want to stop your money. Wanted you to be in this ruined boat, stranded. Yeah, this is you, probably you. The Queen of Wands wants to do things in her life that is fruitful, you know. And going for what she had in your head, in her head, and then don't back down. And this person probably walked away from this other grumpy, jealous, envious, rigid person. And the Wheel. This is destined to happen. This woman is in her destiny. This is her destined path. And if someone comes in to try to ruin someone's destined path, I won't be that person, you know. Yeah, this grumpy ass man again. Yeah, and again, this High Priestess in reverse, this man is in his female energy, I believe. And I'm sure he's talking to other females as well. And slandering and like a really bitch, you know. Yeah, bickering, fighting, arguments. This is what's happening. Now, for this man or woman, take it as a dressness and switch the gender if you have to. And two of the swords, there is no forward movement here because this man can't move forward after this, you know. This is this person's karma. And the Mercury card, please. What's the Mercury card for Libra? Mercury is about communication. It's also about your nearest community. And how you think and how you communicate, write, talk and travel. The Mercury card, please, for Libra. Poverty. Some talks about some poverty. Heartbreak. This person, probably in their feelings, are heartbroken and getting some bad karma for themselves, you know. Because of this. And the Hierophant, now the Hermit in the river, nine. This person is probably in they're probably in they're much alone, you know, and probably they're soul searching, I don't know, I hope so. And there is no communication if the communication between you has been blocked, you know, because of his behavior. And the Magician. Defeated. And no love, no good feelings because of the magic. This person has tried to have upon you. Yeah. This person probably didn't know what love was all about. They never experienced love before because of this dark space they came from, and all the dark friends and all the dark people around this person. Trying to hold him in this position, you know, not taking any actions, not not able to come forward, not able to, yeah. And I think there's been a lot of talk about this in the community for where this person lives, you know. And I think that people begin to know this person now and see their true colors, you know. Maybe this is what they try to hide themselves in his cave. Yeah, because it's all about money. It was all about money, about this person. Wanted to have this victory, but the judgments they're in the judgment, you know, they're being judged by the by their by your ancestors, by your spirits, guides, and whatever you whatever you believe in. No forward movements and no new beginnings. The Lovers. Planning. But the planning is disturbed by fear, you know, because this man, as I said, this man has never experienced love before. They have been in fear all their life, and they couldn't get their ass of the coach and take action towards you. Anything else, Spirit? You are getting your money here. A new start for you. Justice for you, Libra. This is your card. And you see here, this is judge, this is how you've been judged by the Most High, or what you want to call it. This is a feather, this is your heart. And your heart is supposed to be as light as a feather, you know. This is how you've been judged for what you have done to other people who have done nothing wrong to you. Probably to an earth angel or someone who is an indigo child and has much protection from spirit guides, all kinds of yes, victory for this person, you know. Victory for you, Libra. This is awesome. Finally, justice is revealed, you know. Finally we get our justice. Okay, Libra, I wish you a good day and all the best. Bye-bye.